One of our favorite features within NetBase is actually the AI social mood tool. So we've really been able to use this tool to track consumer sentiment over time, and specifically within the travel and hospitality industry. And what we're doing is basically tracking how consumers were feeling from pre-COVID to during COVID and now in the state that we're at. Really helps us understand, you know, levels of anxiety, anticipation, excitement, or what have you, as it relates to travel. And then we were able to take that back to our clients and say, hey, this is really important to track over time and win extra work within the social listening space so that they could really understand and predict how consumer emotions are going to be. My role is really focused on earned and social media measurement, and we use NetBase platform in a variety of purposes to inform campaign strategy, consumer insights, crisis monitoring, industry research, and really the ability to conduct these quick and insightful analysis through tools like NetBase, especially with the 24/7 news cycle and, you know, changing consumer reactions. Our role as a social analytics team within the larger organization of ICF Next has truly been elevated. I would say we're primarily focused on socials, so Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. We also bring in things like forums, so looking at Reddit. And then sometimes we bring in some of that news data as well. It really allows you to get really granular on your targeting. So let's say you're looking at airlines, and then you want it to add a filter of people waiting at the gate. You create that very specific topic, you add it into social mood, and then you can gauge over time how people are feeling about waiting at the gate as it relates to their airport experience. If you see like a peak in that conversation or a drop in that conversation, or you see excitement rise, or you see anticipation rise, you're really able to like drill in on what those peaks are being caused by. So I think that NetBase really delivers a really unique experience for any analyst to be able to dive into mood and conversation at the same time. We really think that coming into 2021, social listening is gonna be elevated more than ever. Our clients, our account teams, everybody's noticing the power of social listening and how quick and nimble you can be.